from there, I'm just going to find a nice rhythm to my swing to warm up.
It wasn't that long ago when Mike Weir was trying to make his living on the Canadian Tour. The smooth-swinging lefty graduated the PGA Tour in 1996 and eventually became the new face of Canadian golf. Climbing his way up the ranks was an experience he won't soon forget.
You know, back when I was playing, the tour started on the West Coast and worked its way east, so you could kind of drive your car out to BC and start there and work your way across, and that's what I always did. So, yeah, it was fun.
Weir has 14 victories on his resume and none bigger than the 2003 Masters, which understandably changed his life.
You know, just more recognizable around wherever I travel, actually, in the world. You know, people don't remember, you know, maybe the Bob Hope tournament I won, let's say, or, you know, whatever other tournaments I've won, they remember the Masters.
Weir currently sits 93rd on the PGA Tour money list. He missed the cut last week at the Memorial and isn't exactly clicking on all cylinders as he prepares for the U.S. Open at Pebble Beach.
Well, last week wasn't very good at all, so not great, but when I go home here, I'm going to work with my coach for the next 6 days. We'll be working pretty hard here the next 6 days to get ready.
While Weir might not be thrilled by the state of his game heading into the U.S. Open at Pebble Beach, there's no question he found himself a new legion of fans and followers during his stop in Winnipeg. At the Mike Weir Miracle Golf Drive for Kids at St. Charles Country Club, I'm Ken Weeb for the Winnipeg Sun.